Hey, let's go. All right, y'all. So we made this big old marble roller coaster. Starts up here, taped to a box, goes all the way down, loop de loop, goes down some more, goes into two funnels, drops down. And bam, look at that beautiful art by me.
And I'll be right back to start posting
that too. Come on. I'm going to fail again.
Okay, try again.
Fail is my name.
Okay.
Fail, Andrew.
I've used it many, many, many times.
I know. Hey, could you, not?
The only address
one. Nice.
Here we go.
Wow.
When everybody
How finished. Great.
Give it back to him.
Right on that loop.
YOLO. YOLO.
Hey, let's go.
This took a lot of trial and error. That was just dreadful trying to make, man. Like, we'd do one thing right and then another thing would be wrong. We'd correct that one thing and then another thing would be, just so much going wrong. So yeah, as you guys know, I'm a senior in high school. I do online school, and that was basically my project. It was a roller coaster, marble roller coaster. I still got to do some calculations and stuff, but other than that, I'm pretty much done with it. I'm pretty much almost done with this year too. Like, we only got like a couple weeks left, and it's March 25th or something today. Something like that. Hey man, all I'm gonna say to y'all is stay safe. This coronavirus thing is no joke. I took it as a joke when, news started popping up about it, how it came from Wuhan, and I was just kind of looking at it like a joke, but it's gotten for real, and now it's kind of, I'm not gonna say it's in our area, because if I say that, you might get an idea of where I live, and I'm not really trying to expose that to people, so I'm just gonna keep that low. But yeah, we gotta be careful. So I'm basically on quarantine, just trying to stay away from people, keep it low key, but staying inside has driven my insanity up a little bit, so just came out here. Like I said on my Instagram not too long ago, I was like, I'm gonna begin quarantine, because like, if we get my dad sick, he could possibly die from this, so I'm not really trying to do that, but I'm not interacting with anyone other than my family. I'm just playing outside near my house, because sometimes I can't take it.
Oh, yeah. Those
are
two of the tunnel
UT
lights.
Two of my favorite colors. Everywhere. It's so dark in here. Yo, hang on. That's better.
Wow, that's so bright.
So much better.
Oh, you want to teach us to do this?
What?
They made chalked. They don't.
Fake pockets.
I want to put my hand in my pocket, but they're like, nope, actually.
Genius idea. So our neighborhood's doing this thing where we put bears in the window or some kind of stuffed animal for all the kids to go around and look at. And, Adam over here decided, hey, let's put a freaking unicorn in his window. Look at that. That's where my windows are. There's a unicorn up there. How lit is that? Pretty epic, huh? Okay, guys, I'm resorting to using my flashlight because the lighting in my room is awful. For the first time ever, my shoes from Halloween have actually died. Like, the battery, I had to recharge. I've worn these a couple times since then, with the lights on, and it's just now died, and we're now in March. That's kind of crazy to me.